the women's snowboard cross competition, and the course down Cypress Mountain, a little more than 1.25 kilometers long, dropping more than 200 meters in altitude. Plenty of fiendish obstacles and cambered bends to concentrate the mind too. It was a stiff challenge for the Bravehearts, looking for gold. But one who wouldn't take part was Tanya Frieden, the Olympic champion. She was a late withdrawal after a heavy fall in a World Cup race and had decided to retire. So as they prepared for the quarterfinals, the favorite here was Mile Ricker from the land of the Maple Leaf. Ricker in the red bib in her quarterfinal. And she blasted out of the gate, quickly establishing a lead ahead of Nelly Moen-Lockhorst of France. And the Canadian, who'd won the recent World Cup series, coming to the finish with a huge lead. Ricker first, Lockhorst losing it and inelegantly crossing the line on her face, but she'd also advanced, the French girl showing you don't have to stand to celebrate. The second of the semi-finals featured Lindsay Jacobellis, who had famously been cruising to gold in Turin, started showboating, fell, and finished only with the silver. Jacobellis, the American, in the red bib, fast out of the gate. But soon Mile Ricker was on her own. Jacobellis had missed a gate and was out. And Ricker, who'd won three of the season's five World Cup races, was storming away again. Behind her, two French women, Deborah Antionos and Lockhorst. And that was the way it finished. No celebration this time for Lockhorst, but Ricker was on fire. In the final, it was Ricker in the red bib, Olivia Nobbs in blue, Helena Olofsson in yellow, and Antonios in black. And Mila Ricker with another explosive start ahead of Olofsson in the yellow. Helena Olofsson of Norway, the reigning world champion, soon trailing though in third place behind Nobbs of Switzerland. And Ricker taking a massive lead. Nobbs and Olofsson dicing for second spot. Nobbs almost falling, but it was Olofsson, the world champion, who would crash out. Ricker in front, and now Nobbs lost control. And the Canadian was flying home to take the gold medal. 4 years earlier in the Olympic final, she'd fallen badly. This time, she was solid as a rock, ahead of Deborah Antonios and Olivia Nobbs in third place. Mile Ricker had dominated the event from start to finish, and after the barren games of Montreal and Calgary, the 31-year-old from Vancouver became the first Canadian woman to win Olympic gold on home territory. So it was bronze to Olivia Nobbs of Switzerland, silver to Deborah Antonios of France, and snowboard cross gold to Mile Ricker of Canada.